Space program.
Never been in UIR territory before.
You still haven't. Vaskar was independent. The UIR had the pleasure of occupying, excuse me, liberating this glorious land.
Okay, remember how I told you only pissed off nomads lived out here now? Meet Garen Paddock, the most pissed off and nomadic of them all.
This is your old UIR contact?
Two things I dislike. There. The cog and children. You've brought me both.
Two things I dislike. Old men and deserts. And yet, here we are.
I like this one. Follow me.
So, it turns out the UIR space program went way beyond what the cog publicly revealed. Somewhere in this cosmodrome here, there's a rocket loaded with functional Hammer of Dawn satellites. I think we can get the entire system back online and start hitting the swarm where they live.
If the UIR has satellites during the Pendulum Wars, why didn't you use them?
The politicians wanted their armistice. Launching those satellites would have guaranteed another century of war. But still, some in our military tried to launch.
It kinda triggered a small civil war, actually.
So we know this Cosmodrome's layout. Where are the satellites?
Try the rocket hangar. Here.
And the wind flares are too severe to fly over that desert. So that's where your skiff comes in.
Question. How do we know these satellites are still functioning? Or if they're even compatible with ours?
Answer. We don't. And that's where you come in.
Unless you're too cowardly. Or stupid. Or weak.
Who is that?
A friend, believe it or not. But for now, get to know the layout of that place. There's a good chance most of it's buried in sand. Oh, and come and see me before you go.
Notice the part where no one's sure this will work?
I don't care. We'll make it work. We have to.
Maybe it's time you told me exactly what you saw in that machine.
It's not what I saw. It's what I felt. They have a queen now. They're not gonna stop. Look, I woke her up. So I have to stop her.
Yeah, but this isn't all on you. Come on, let's just go see Barry.
Good, you're here. Grab this module off the table. Jack's about due for an upgrade.
Done. What's it do?
Follow me. So a couple days ago, I sent Paddock a care package. Some DBs and some leeches.
Intriguing. Potentially disastrous, but intriguing.
Thank you. See, the way you described Niles' machine gave me an idea. I call it Hijack. Go ahead, try it out. Show him what you got, Jack.
Whoa, you figured out how to override the hive mind?
No. Jack just floods their brains with voltage. It's crude, doesn't last long, but it works.
So which swarm can we use it against?
Well, our test subject data is limited, obviously, but... you know what? Go nuts out there. See what happens. Oh, one more thing. Stop by and see Paddock before you go. He's out front.
One more thing, Baird. Once we get this hammer up, I need to know if I can rely on you.
Don't worry about that. This time, we're gonna do it right.
You know what happened to Lizzie at the convoy? It wasn't your fault.
Kind of you to say, but I'm the one who pushed the button. I had a bad feeling about it. I didn't want to do it, but I did. So that's on me.
Speaking of all that, have you seen JD around lately?
Try my best not to, kid.
This Paddock, how do you know him?
We were in a squad together, believe it or not. Also got court-martialed together. We kind of bonded.
So you trust him?
Well, he threatens to never speak to me again every time I see him. But beyond that, yeah, I trust him with my life.
Hey, did you hear that Paddock guy's accent? It's Garozny.
Yeah, and?
And they kind of had a rep back in the day. Torture, war crimes.
Remember where I come from. The cog had the same rep.
Come have a look, children. Until a few weeks ago, we were holding out fine against your so-called swarm. Then everything changed. They got smarter. Suddenly, they were wearing armor, and they started making these. Take one, if you want.
So you all have been fighting the swarm alone?
Yes, which is why I agreed to let Baird come here. We help you with your rocket launch. You help us take back our land. Speaking of which, our water supply's been cut off. We've been trying to restore it, but your swarms made that difficult, to say the least.
Getting the hammer up's our priority, but... say we help. What do you need?
Our water tower. You'll pass it on the way out. Haven't heard from my people there in a while. Could be nothing, could be something. Check in if you can.
All right.
And now the big question. Are you children really prepared for this? Because your skiff's ready on the runway, and the desert awaits. Ah, I see you have good taste in weapons. That is reassuring.
New weapons, new armor. They're changing.
I did some training in the Deadlands back in OCS. Let me know if you want a few desert pointers.
You know, only one of us grew up in a city, and it wasn't me. I think I can handle it.
Okay.
Never seen weird formations like this before.
It's sand. Zapped and superheated by a lightning flurry.
Oh yeah? How does that work?
High shock pressure. It changes the sand's atomic structure.
You, my friend, missed your calling. You should be teaching science.
Yeah, well, I don't know. Maybe someday I'll do that.
Runway's through here. Bear, are we expecting anyone?
No, we are not.
Well, this can't be good.
I don't believe this. I hope you're not here to stop us.
Actually...
Because you can't.
Kate.
Maybe you should try listening for once.
Kate. I'm listening.
Yeah, well, don't bother. I'm done.
Okay. Because I'm here to help. If you'll have me.
I'm sorry. What?
Dad told me about Mount Kadar. What you learned. And... Look, I know you don't trust me. After everything that happened, what I've done, I don't blame you.
So what does Jin think about you being here?
Jin doesn't know.
Really?
And let me guess, he's here to pitch in too?
Yeah. Turns out, Foz isn't so bad.
Nah, I am actually. You just got used to me.
Who the hell are they?
Friends. They'll be joining us.
Yeah? I don't like them.
Shocker.
You want these two along? Fine. But I deal with you, not them.
You good with that?
Like I said, I'm here to help. Baird.
Come on then. Let's hop in that Raven and find some satellites.
No, Raven. The wind flares out there will kill you.
So what? We walk there?
Hey, man. If you want to walk, feel free. But we got other plans.
Oh, it's not that skiff, is it?
Okay, man. Before we go, I got a bone to pick. A big one.
Sure. Pick away.
You lied to me. And then, after you got hurt, you pushed us away. Like we didn't even know you.
Look, I haven't exactly been myself, Del. I know that.
So who showed up today?
Your friend.
For what it's worth, I tried to convince him to embrace Dark Lady. But something about you two brings out the best in him.
In place.
Ready to go.
All right. We'll just wait here. All right. I know why we're here. But where are we going?
The old rocket hangar, to the east. And just a heads up, the Nomads could use some help, too.
Then let's do it.
Hold up, man. You can't just say, let's do it, and make the last few months disappear.
Del, come on.
No, it's okay. Let him get it out.
No, see, that's not fair. You're being unreasonable, and I want to stay mad.
Then stay mad. Not here to prove anything. Just here to help.
As am I. So it appears his decency's rubbing off on me.
Delta, Paddock just let me in on something that's kind of relevant. When the UIR base commander thought he was going to lose to the rebels, he infected all military computers with some sort of boot sector virus.
Meaning most of the tech we'll find out here has been bricked for decades.
Yeah. Jack should be able to power past any remaining malware and reboot the machine. He just needs access.
All right, Baird. Understood.
gotta be the rocket hangar. So let's park this thing and find an old rocket.
Paddock said there's plenty of swarm out here, so stay sharp. Shit, they're here.
So, let's go again.
They're on us! Take them out! I owe you one!
We're pinned down! We got you with our turret! Good night.
Paddock, the swarm tried to stop us, but we're heading into the hangar now.
Good. Your rocket should be inside. Let me know when you need translations, because you will. I speak 5 languages.
Okay, got it. Let's get inside. Help me.
So, where do we go? Place looked huge from the outside.
It's gotta have a mission control. Or command center.
Or whatever the UIR called it.
Hey, mission control is accurate enough. And keep going. It's close.
Reckon there's even more bodies beneath all this sand.
Way to keep it light, Files.
Another door. Help me.
This must be the place.
Let's get some light in here.
Well, the lights work at least. I'd say we found the rocket hangar.
Maybe I need new glasses, but I'm not seeing any rocket.
Paddock, Bear. The hangar's empty.
Well, shit. If the rocket was moved, there's gotta be a record of it. You know what? Hack into an access port. Let's see if Jack can bypass that virus.
Okay, Jack. Let's pull some records.
Okay, Jack's giving me a window into the mainframe. Ooh, that's some nasty malware. Adaptive. Semi-sentient.
Don't worry. Jack's got this. Right, buddy? Huh. No virus can stop Jack.
Data's coming in. Paddock, I assume you can read this?
Yes, but much of it is encrypted. Okay, the rocket's nose cone is close. Check the assembly chamber on the other side of the hangar.
Nose cone? What about the rocket?
The hammer satellites are part of the nose cone. Go deal with that, and we'll keep digging on the rocket's location.
Wilco, Delta out. All right, let's go find those satellites.
Boss, you're Vasgari. Did you have read those files?
Yeah. I was born in Lugafira. My parents wouldn't even speak Vasgari with me growing up. Didn't want to seem any different.
Okay. What now?
Well, let's bring that, platformy thing this way.
It's called a gantry?
Is it then?
Jack, bring it over.
Finally, something I can try.
Come on, you lot. All aboard.
Okay, Foz, take us across.
With pleasure.
One thing, children. I mentioned how the UIR attacked that facility and tried to launch our Hammer of Dawn satellites.
Yeah?
I led that attack.
Did? Why?
To destroy the cog.
Yeah, well, makes sense.
These days, I'm somewhat less interested in destroying the cog.
Good to know, Paddock. Okay, let's go. This way to the satellites. Give me a hand. Well, No satellites here. Let's keep looking.
Paddock, I'm curious. How long did your siege against this place last?
3 days. We attacked the moment Premier Dyshenko sat down with your chairman to discuss the armistice. You hit us with a hammer first. We thought it was only fair to hit back.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Swarm ahead. Some swarm, but we're back on track.
Also, Paddock, the cog that hammered you 50 years ago isn't us. We're not them.
Well, if you launch those satellites, you'll be doomed to make the same mistakes.
What is this knob even on about?
Help me with this before Paddock starts talking again.
I heard that.
One.
So, keep looking for those satellites. There! By the door! More!
To launch the hammer yourself, but now you're saying it's a mistake. What gives?
You launch, you buy us some time, but eventually they'll win. You must know this.
No, I don't. Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Jack, rip that door.
Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming. Certainly a handful.
And in other news, Jack got the door open. Good job.
Just realized if my parents hadn't have left Asgard, my dad might have been here fighting off Paddock's men.
You, Vascari, what did your father do?
He was a surgeon.
Then he was lucky. We shot every doctor we captured.
Can we turn him off?
Okay, should be through here. Grab the other side.
Got you. Found the nose cone.
Yeah, but it's missing satellites.
Wait. I see the others. Either side of the chamber.
Let's get on that gantry. We'll load them up one at a time.
Good idea.
I'll drive.
Bring the gantry in closer, Jack. Just like the last one.
Platform should we hit first?
Make the call.
Choices. All right, off we go then.
Having a problem, pal?
No, just figuring it out.
So our friend Paddock's got some
Interesting thoughts on the Hammer of Dawn?
Uzi to judge. He tried to launch it himself.
Okay, let's get that thing loaded onto the nose cone. Let's try this.
Stay clear of that rail, people.
Bollocks are stuck.
Maybe it just needs a nudge.
Okay. Maybe it needs more of a shove.
One down.
Then let's get the gantry over to the other side.
Right, on it.
I'm taking this. Okay, let's go.
Brace yourselves. This might be a little rough.
Hey, what if Paddock's right about launching these satellites?
Oh shit! Swarm on the other platform! We're sitting ducks down here!
Boss, get us higher!
On it! Oh shit!
This is the opposite of higher?
I'm aware of that! Got it! Got it!
Keep us moving!
Doing my best! Shit! Zion!
Hey, we got a bastard too!
We gotta get off this thing!
Well, there's a higher platform to the left.
Get us there now!
Bastion down!
Fire.
JD, is that all of them?
Yeah, looks like it, yeah.
Then Foz, dock the gantry so we can connect the satellite. Let's get this done.
Oh no! Fuck!
Watch your head. Here comes satellite number two.
Bruh.
Trouble, mate. Reboot it.
That's it. All satellites secure.
Back onto the gantry. Let's get him to the hangar.
Not to burst any bubbles, but we're not getting anywhere till we open that big round door.
Well, there's a platform up there. Head over to it.
You read my mind. All aboard!
Okay, let's get up there.
Okay, so what if Paddock's right? Launching the satellites is a bad thing.
He's right that the hammer's dangerous. Believe me, get that now.
Not launching these satellites is dangerous. Believe me, a world on fire is better than the world they want. We get this thing back to the hangar. We worry about the rest later. Let's try this.
Guys, our ride's leaving.
Damn it. Opening that door must have triggered some automated sequence.
So we babysit it on foot then.
And I was just getting the hang of driving it.
Come on, up these stairs. We can't lose that nose cone. There, let's keep up with it. Watch it! Below us! catch up to the satellites. Over here. There it is. Let's keep up. Paddock, Baird, we're escorting the satellites back to the hangar now.
Good. We're still decrypting these old files, but we're making progress.
Head out to your skiff. We'll find your rocket soon enough.
All right. We're on our way. Need some help. Okay, satellites are safe and sound. If we want to get out of here, we should cross to the other side. Oh, shit! Guys, below us! They're down. Let's keep it moving, Delta. Looks like we're all clear.
Kate, so you know, whether we get the hammer working or not, glad we came.
Yeah, but if we don't get the hammer working, whether you came or not won't matter. Just find a way back up.
Over there! Incoming!
Does every carrier burst apart like that?
Yeah, pretty much. Our way out's above us. Let's get up there. Thank you. Get the doors open.